Cincinnati. Zanger Greg Dudy lijkt in Screamin' Jay Hawkins zijn grote held te hebben gevonden. Voor de rest is ook het werk van Motown van enorme invloed. Volgens Dudy wordt Pinkpop een dag om nooit te vergeten. The Afghan Whigs.
Shake those butts, shake them. You're young and relatively beautiful, let's go. You've given me a true love, and every day I thank you, love, for a feeling that's so new. So excited, so inviting, baby, baby. I hear a symphony, a tender melody, pushing me closer and closer to your arms. Then suddenly your lips are touching mine, a feeling so divine, till I leave my path behind. Thank you.
was empty without you, babe. My world is empty without you, babe. From this cold world I try to hide my face, but from this loneliness there ain't no hiding place. Inside this cold and empty house I dwell, in darkness and memory I know so well. My world is empty without you, babe. My world is empty without you.
I'm done to you. scratch my way out of the pain. Quiet, an animal that lost the phobia. You think I'm scared of girls? Well, maybe, but I'm not afraid of you. You wanna scare me? Then you'll cling to me, no matter what I do. Tell you a secret. They shared a needle once or twice. I loved her. Love me, we slept together a couple of times. Think I'm proud of this? Well, maybe, but the shame you never leave. Infatuated with a lunatic, cornered by me. And it goes down every night. This must be what jail is really like.
Thank you.
got my hand into your hand.
Thanks a whole lot. Have a good time today.
Zweters van die Afghan Wigs. Hier zijn ze. Greg. Morning. Hi, how about a towel? You're sweating all over, man.
Hi.
Een klein beetje bijstand verlenen. Greg, it's 5 minutes past 1:30 in the morning.
Right? Where I am?
Where are you? At Pinkpop
in Berlin. I haven't slept in like 6 days now. I don't sleep that much.
No, about 6 days ago you played in Washington, D.C., right?
Yeah.
Now, how's this audience like?
This audience is, I think European audiences are a little livelier than American audiences. American audiences are a little concerned about being cool or they do a lot of that pass and step people over. It's just kind of over with.
Do Americans dig your music?
Do what?
Well, do the Americans dig your music?
Oh, sure, sure. I mean, we sell more records there than we do over here, yeah. So. You
know. Well, I just heard that you're going to play on the Lowlands Festival near the end of August.
Yes.
Yes.
What is that?
That's in the middle of Holland, in the Polder area, which is very green, a very nice area. There are lots of bands over there, and you're headlined for one of the first days of the Lowlands Festival.
Oh, great, great.
Even tussendoor vertellen. Het is net bekend geworden hier op het podium, 5 minuten geleden, dat Afghan Wigs ook op het Lowlands Festival in Dronten zullen staan. Now, one more thing, Greg. A lot of interviews and a lot of quotes by you are like, hey man, I play a lot of guitar sound, but I love rhythm and blues. Right. Now, give me your top 10 of rhythm and blues oldies.
My top 10 songs?
Yes.
Songs? Boy, that's kind of hard to do right now. I could give you my top, I could give you a bunch of my favorite singers. I like Tyrone Davis, I like Otis Clay, I like Al Green, I like Otis Redding, I like Sam Cooke. God, who else do I like? All kinds. Jimi Hendrix, he's a soul singer.
You had one of the, you had one of the classics. You had one of the classics of James Carr on your latest single, Dark End of the Street.
Too. Yeah, Dark End of the Street is a great song.
Now tell me, why did you pick that song?
Because I think I like it because of what it's about. It's about, you know, two people that are together, and they're not supposed to be together because they're obviously married to different people, but they love each other and they want to, you know, they, in order to be together, they have to hide and do something that society and probably their respective spouses would say was wrong.
Now that is, what a sweet song. And you mentioned some other sweet names of singers, but do they fit into your music?
They do, because we do it. I mean, we just played a Supreme song at maximum volume, you know. It you know, it happens. There are different ways to approach music, you know. I mean, just because we don't come out dressed up in matching, you know, soul man outfits and, you know, play at a low volume and do the dances and things like that. I mean, you know, we're not a soul band, we're a rock and roll band, but we like soul music, you know.
In 7 days' time, you'll have to be in New York because you're going to do a great gig, a great festival over there as well, a big one.
In Los Angeles.
That's a major city as well.
Yeah. Big American city, they're all the same.
Okay, well, well, I'm sorry, we're going to see you in the next couple of months here in Holland. You'll be touring in August as well. I hope you enjoy your stay here in Holland.
I always have a great time in Holland. It's a beautiful country. Hi, everybody.
Wij gaan ondertussen door met... Pardon?
Am I done?
Yes, you are. Okay, thanks, Greg. Wij gaan ondertussen terug naar 1979, naar een...